So today I've got something really interesting to review. So this is a 20,000 milliampere battery pack. So this guy is from RAV Power and the model number is RPBBO54 Pro. But this guy has something which you will not see in any other battery packs, and that is right here. It has a AC output. So you can literally run any device. It doesn't have to be a DC power supply. So for example, I can run this monitor. This is an old school monitor that takes electrical input, which is the AC supply, and I can power it right from this battery pack. So its capacity is 20,000 milliampere. But the great thing is that if you are using the AC output, it can deliver up to 100 watts of power, and it will deliver the standard North American 120 volts. So let's first demo this. So this is the plug for my monitor here. Plug it in like this, and then there is a power button here. So you press it for a few seconds and it will turn on. You can see the light turn on. So now it's actually sending current to the monitor. And as you can see here, the monitor, yeah, hopefully it should turn on. So the monitor is on. So I'm running the monitor with this. Now you can hear little sound, and this is because it actually has a fan here. So when it's outputting the AC current, it will turn on the fan to keep it cool. But for such a compact size, delivering 100 watts of AC power at 120 volt, honestly, I thought this was not possible. When I saw the specs on this thing, I was skeptical. I was like, is this even physically possible? Is this guy violating the laws of physics? Well, apparently not, because it's working. And of course, you can charge other devices. So you can see there is a USB Type-C and a USB Type-A. So I can charge my phone, for example. So let me demo that. So let's plug in the USB Type-C in my phone, and I can plug this guy here. So with the AC adapter turned on, I see that it's charging at the normal speed. This is not fast charging. So let's do one thing. Let's switch off the monitor. Okay, so it still says charging. So that means it's not fast charging. So that means the USB Type-A port is not going to do fast charging. And I am willing to make a bet it's the USB Type-C port which will do fast charging. So let's try that to my phone. And yeah, now it says charging rapidly. So the USB Type-C port is going to give you fast charging. The USB Type-A port will give you the standard charging speeds. But the icing on the cake is that you can literally run any appliance. You can even run a fan, a portable fan, or you know, like a monitor. So I think this is really good if you are going on camping or if you are going in the wilderness and you need one battery pack to power all your devices. I think this is perfect. So 20,000 milliampere capacity, and it has two USB ports, USB Type-C, USB Type-A, and you get an AC outlet. So you can literally run any appliance from this, up to 100 watts of power at 120 volts. So I will give this a thumbs up. I think this is perfect for someone who is camping or who wants a, you know, one single charger which can charge AC devices as well as DC devices. I think this is going to be perfect for those folks. Now the price fluctuates on this, so check the links in the video description below for the latest up-to-date price. And let me know what you think of a portable power adapter with an AC outlet. Have you ever used something like this? Let me know in the comment section below. So again guys, thanks for watching this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.